You know, really the role model for team leadership for me is General Stanley McChrystal. He led the War on Terror. He was the commander of Joint Special Operations Command. And he left that position and wrote a book called Team of Teams. And I've spent some time with General McChrystal. I've read the book. And what he really talks about is how team dynamics and how leading those teams has to change in the 21st century in order to be effective, in order to be successful.